We're here talking to Frank Martin. Friend, introduce us here sitting near us. Who's what? Here? Introduce us.
You said what?
Introduce the viewers. Who's sitting here?
Something like that. Come on, man. That's popcorn, man. That's Big Pop. You
okay.
Heard?
And who's sitting here?
That's Fernando.
Fernando.
Fernando, you got a fight coming up?
Yeah, July 17th.
Hey, you got where? Jordan, though, man.
Jordan? He's chilling today. He just finished working out. Line up for me to... Well, you fight at 35 or 30?
22.
Sorry. Wow, you're 12 or 22.
Yeah.
Line up the top five 135 pounders. And you can include yourself in that. Who do you think are the top five?
Top five? Me.
Frank Martin?
You got T.O. You got Tank.
Okay.
Devin. And
you got Ryan. You got
Ryan.
Loma.
Ryan, I can't forget about Loma.
Loma's fighting Nakatani this weekend. Who wins?
I got Loma ahead of Ryan. I got Loma ahead of Ryan.
How is
and Loma gonna win?
But I feel like Loma ain't a true 135. I think he needs to go down.
Smaller.
Yeah, I think he's really smaller though. Because I think him going up in weight, he's struggling to with his distance more. Because he's fighting bigger people.
And you talking about Loma?
Yeah.
He's a phenomenal fighter, a good person.
Yeah.
And if he has a rematch with Teofimo, who wins?
Teofimo, because Lomo, I was saying he was very hesitant to go in because he respects the power of that. But
he didn't
want to
run into none of that heat. T.O. feel like he got some heat on him. So Loma ain't going
to
run into that.
But, I mean, Lomo, he always figured how to get in, figure a way how to get in. And
smart
get out.
Guy.
Yeah, but for some reason in that fight, he wasn't really just taking advantage of it.
Well, the first six rounds, he didn't, you know, maybe it was
then his people. Daddy kept telling him, like, keep doing what you're doing, stay patient. He didn't ever pick up his pace at all.
That's the thing. He damn thought T.O. was going to slow down. He probably thought he was going to tire out. You don't let him get up. Don't let him get up.
Like, catch up.
Okay, Nakatani Loma, your prediction.
Who?
Nakatani Lomachenko.
I'm going to go with Lomachenko.
Decision or knockout?
Probably decision. I think he's still gonna be a little thinkative on his shoulder. Cause you know how he said something about his shoulder?
Yeah.
That's why he didn't throw a lot of punches with Loma. So I think he's a little bit decision with his shoulder. He's gonna try it out again and see how it feels. So I'm gonna go with decision.
Alright, tell people where to follow you.
Fernando Garcia Jr.
Where they follow you?
I don't even have social media.
Okay, so follow Fernando.
If you follow Errol Spence, you see me.
Errol Spence Jr. Stay tuned. Fusers, when that comes back reporting.